mint sugar bourbon ice. The mint julep isn't so much a cocktail as an elixir to beat the heat and transform a stressful summer day into a summer breeze. Back in the early 1800s, Virginia farmers often drank juleps as part of their pre-work routine, claiming it was restorative. Hey, whatever works. Of course, the mint julep is synonymous with the Kentucky Derby, whose founder is said to have grown mint on the racetrack's grounds to ensure a robust supply of the signature ingredient. The cocktail became the event's official drink in 1939, and today, more than 127,000 juleps are served at the Kentucky Derby every year. Tradition dictates that the governor toasts the winner with what else? A sterling silver julep cup. Cheers to that.